so much. So I know everybody knows Nathan as the incredible skater, but I'm very lucky to know the incredible person and friend that he is. So it's my honor to introduce three-time world champion, Nathan Chen.
For some Olympic athletes, it might feel a bit lonely at the top.
That short program was the best short program I have ever seen from Nathan Chen.
It's Mariah Bell who is going to win the national championship.
But for Nathan Chen and Mariah Bell, the glaring spotlight is outshined by a one-of-a-kind connection.
You know, we've shared a lot of experiences over the past. She's someone who has become so near and dear to me.
Super, super down to earth. He's really funny. Him and I have the exact same sense of humor.
The friendship between the two national champions going far beyond the rink.
I mean, I qualified for the Olympic team, a dream of mine, and this will be my second Olympic, so I'm just so thrilled about that and can't wait to get there.
Says you are on the Olympic team. What does that mean to you?
I'm gonna cry. It means a lot because it's something that I've been working for a really long time, and it's really amazing, and I'm just really grateful. Sorry.
I said, remember this moment in the back of my mind. We stood with our shaking hands. The crowds in stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through, while the kingdom lights shine just for me and you. I was screaming, long live all the magic we made, and bring on all the pretenders. One day we will be remembered. I said, remember this feeling. I passed the pictures around your baseball cap for a crown. When they gave us our trophies and we held them up for our town, and the cynics were outraged, screaming, this is absurd.
Crash through take a moment. Promise me this, that you'll stand by me forever. But if God forbid fate should step in and force us into a goodbye, if you have children someday, when they point to the pictures, remembered.